Hi guys, welcome back to Contrast. We just got back from the hotel and are now back in Didi's room. She's reading. And I guess she's very happy that her dad is back. So let's see what happens.
You! Where have you been? Did you know the circus is in town? It's Daddy's circus. He says it's gonna be the biggest thing ever! Except he always says stuff like that, and then something goes wrong. And Vincenzo's my real daddy. We have to go talk to him.
Okay, Didi. Yeah, so she knows that her dad is not her real father. I'm not sure, does she want to talk to her father or her father?
They're so happy. There aren't any pictures of the bad times. These are in the basement. She only takes them out when Daddy's living with us. You know, in stories where the little girl is really a princess and her parents aren't really her parents? Does she still get to see them?
No, Dee Dee, it's okay. It's all gonna work out for you, I think. I hope. Ooh, what is this? Collectible. A letter from Cat to Child Services. Please don't take my daughter away. Oh my god, okay. Well, I think her handwriting is okay for me to read. I will try. I'm not promising anything. Dear Hilda, I'm writing about your letter about my daughter Dorothy. She is not mentally disturbed. She has an active imagination. Many little girls have an invisible friend. Even I. You should hear some of the philosophical conversations she has. She's just thinking out loud, is all. I'm sorry that Dee Dee got out of the house on the 22nd, but it's not my fault. She could have snuck out even if I was home. I bet you know other children who sneak. I have given her a good talking to, and she promised me that she will be good from now on. Also, I closed off her escape route. Please don't take away my little girl. She's the only thing that keeps me from going crazy. Aw, yeah, she struck out a few things here. It's kind of bad, you can't just erase them. So, I mean, you can clearly still read them. Oh yeah, I also found this picture of Johnny. Okay.
Eviction notice. Daddy says he's gonna pay all the bills when the circus is a big hit. Come on, I want to go find Vincenzo.
Okay, Act Two, The Return of the Prodigal. Prodigal. Whatever. Get to the circus tent. Yeah,
I don't
so.
think they'll hold you. You'll have to
Oh.
go through shadows.
New ability. Right click when in shadow to dash through thin shadows. Okay. Oops. Oh my god! Not like this, I guess. Okay. Hey, it worked! Wow. Okay, I guess we have to do it again. Or. Hey. How do we get past this? Oh my god. Wait, it even said, oh my god, to jump shadow dash. Oh, I should read what they say. Nyeh! That didn't work! Oh my god. Okay. Hey! Sometimes it works to just press all the buttons at once. Any luminos around here? I don't think so. Dee Dee, where did you go? Oh my god, it looks creepy, doesn't it? I wouldn't want to go there. I don't think so. Dee Dee, where's the party at?
Hey, Vincenzo. Ready for our big night? People are really excited.
You're gonna have to give them their money back.
What? We're sold out.
You haven't paid me.
I got the money. We're selling out. You'll have it before the show.
Even if you do, I can't perform here. Your circus is a disaster.
It's coming together.
Your puppet show about the princess is missing the princess. You've lost your hot air balloon, and where did you get that pirate ship? It is a broken down piece of junk.
Come on, Vincenzo, it's opening day. There's always a few wrinkles to iron out. Look, I'll get it all fixed. No problem. Consider it done.
All right. But don't think that I will be some sort of shiny bauble that lures people into your scrapyard.
He's so mean.
I'll get it fixed, I promise. Or I'm a dead man.
I'm worried about Daddy. He always says it's okay, but those gangsters really hurt him. We have to fix the circus, so Daddy will be safe. Come on, it's this way.
Aw, poor Dee Dee has to fix all her father's fuck-ups. Yeah. Hey! Lumino, Lumino, any Luminos around here? I don't know. Oh my god, what's going on in this world? That's kind of creepy. Okay, so we can go this way. And see what's over here. So we don't miss anything. Oh! Lumino! I still don't know what they're actually called. I guess. Oh my god, how did we get there? Can we just... Ah! Okay, should not... Ugh. Oh my god. I don't even know. Okay, left click first. Herp. Wait. I can do it. Yes. Oh my god. Okay, I think I have to dash through this one, maybe. When it gets small. Oh, I did it. Yes. Yes. Hey. Nice. Can we go here? Oh my god. I'm glad nothing really bad happens when you like fall down there. Well, at least they respawn us here, so I didn't have to find a way back. Oh my god. Yep. Yeah. I am extremely good at this game. Okay, repair the three attractions. Hey, dude. Do I have to repair this? Hey! Ah, I wanna jump on there. Oh! Okay. Another. Oh, it's a beach! Can we go there? No, we can't. Ew, look at these. Oh, that's the pirate ship. Creepy tentacles. Creepy. Hmm. Lumina! Okay. Woo! Do we have to, like... Oh no! Ah. Do we have to stay on this one? Come on! Hit it! Whee! Hit it more! Oh my god. Am I supposed to be here? Wah. I can't shift here. I think I did it wrong. Ah! Oh. Maybe I should just jump when I'm up there. Hit it more, come on! Okay. You can do it, man, you can do it! Oh, ah! Nope, that was wrong. Oh my god, where am I? Turn on the light again! Get me up there! Keep doing it wrong. Do I just have to jump on top of this? Ooh. On top of the big one, I mean. Like, whoop. Let's try that. Oh shit! Okay. No! Oh my god. Come on. Wow, she jumped so high. Okay, we're gonna try that again. Now. No! Come on! I know I can do it. I know it! She's even standing on one leg. I'm a ballerina. Yes! Yes! Luminary, right, that's the word. That is the word. Okay, back to the story. Wait, there was something on the other side as well, I think. Over here. Was that part of the story? Well, I guess we have to repair and fix all the things that he was, oh my god, talking about. Where does this go? Oh, creepy carousel. Hey, Dee Dee.
Look, there's the balloon. It got snagged so they can't pull it down, but nobody can get up there to untangle it. I bet somebody didn't pay attention when he was tying it down. A carousel! I think I can turn it on. Do you have any luminaries?
Yeah, maybe? A good thing I just got these two.
I think I can turn this on now. I think you're gonna need to get that beacon working.
I read bacon. Yeah, I'm gonna get that beacon working. Oh, they even give you one here for free. And there was one up there too.
Giddy up,
oh, the luminos.
Yeehaw!
Woo! Yeehaw! Oh, wait. Ah, creepy horse. Ugh. Right, I can dash through this. Can I jump on top of this? Hey, creepy horse. Ah, let me go through. Okay, I don't think we have to try it from this side. How do we get that? Oh, there, we can go on top. Maybe.
We riding, cowboy. Get along, little doggies.
Dude. Ah. No. Okay. Oh. Ah. No. Really not easy. This dash thing. Shit. Shit! And I keep pressing the wrong button too, which doesn't help. No! Okay, on top here. And then we can just.
Yay!
Yay! Go here. And no! 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 Oh, god damn it. It's really not easy, I tell you. Play it yourself. Oh my god. didn't see she actually went on there. Okay. Do we have to dash, jump through here? Oh god, I'm scared. Is this a Lumino up here? It is. Guys, we got another Lumino. Oh, fuck, where? Oh my god, no, I just made it up there. Okay. Our beacon on top of the carousel. Okay, maybe I should check that out. Wait, how do I actually get up there? When shadow to dash through thin. Yeah, I know that. Okay, we somehow have to get through there. Up there. I think. Oh my god, we have to do it again.
Oops, sorry. Was I in the way?
Just a little. It's okay, Dee Dee. Ah! Oh my god. Okay. Maybe we have to shift out here. Oh god, do we have to jump over there and... Oh my god! Ooh.
Oops, sorry, was I in the way?
Dee Dee, yes, you were! Oh god, I'm scared to jump from here. No! 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 Dee Dee, it's all your fault! No! Dee Dee! I tell you something, I'm your father! No, that's what you get.
Sorry.
Dee Dee? Choo! Okay, at least this seems to work now. Okay, wait. Okay, this worked too. Boing.
Are you okay up there?
I'm awesome.
Here, jump on this.
Thank you. Finally, you're helping, Dee Dee.
I think you're gonna need to get that beacon working.
Yep, I know. Also, oh my god. I didn't plan on doing that. Wait, do I actually have to shift out? Do I have to jump over there? Okay, I do.
Okay, now you can get up to the roof and untangle Daddy's balloon.
Okay, sure. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Okay, we're not dead yet. Oh no. Oh my god. No! I'm going to the wrong side! No! Okay, I can get up here again. Oh, thank god. So stressed! No! Okay, I should really stay on top of the stars. No! Oh my god. Okay, I get too stressed. Too stressed. Okay, on the star. No! Don't jump out of the shadow. Maybe this one can work as well. If we go like this, and then look this direction. Weep! Okay, let's try it again. No! Wait, why? Why did that happen? I clicked nothing, I tell you. No, not okay, now I did. Confused clicking off the mouse. I hope you're not too frustrated with me. No! Why? Stupid stars. I hate those stars. No, I don't want to stand on a star. The stars are stupid. Ah! Don't push me down. Okay. Let's wait. Now we can go on here. Oh! Oh crap! I didn't see this thing going through. Okay. Okay, now I know why it didn't work. Okay. No! Oh my god. Alright. Oh god, I think the episode is over. Wait, why? Why did this happen? Okay, focus. Oh, this thing again. I never see it. Okay, move. And on top of here. No! Oh, why, dude? Why does this keep happening? I don't know. Why? Come on! They keep pushing me out. Maybe I'm accidentally actually hitting my mouse. My dash. No, what is it called? Okay. Can do it. On top of this. No! Okay, I don't know why it keeps going out of the shadow. Oh my god, it's coming for us! Oh my god, that was my fault. Okay guys, I'm gonna end the episode here. And then I'm gonna continue this next time. Thanks for watching. I hope you're really not too frustrated with me. Next time, I bet it's gonna be awesome and much better. God. Okay, yes, I'm gonna finish it here. Thanks for watching again. And next time, we're totally gonna do this puzzle thing. See you next time. Bye.